possibility, where matter meets will and bends in a prism of light. A reality where none but the Vex have ever been. But what you see here is made manifest by your mind, turning Vex consciousness to something tangible. This is no mere simulation. Death in this domain is as real for the Vex as it is for you. Sensed your presence in the network and are attempting a purge. You must hurry into the domain.
Thank you.
Find a way through this labyrinth to the oppressive mind within.
Thank you.
oppressive mind has shielded itself from intrusion. Try splicing a Vex consciousness into their network to break its defenses.
Thank you.
domain is no more. And now this region of the Vex network must collapse. The fabric of reality is beginning to return to its prior state.
At last, real progress.
This is how we save our people. By tearing apart the veil of night that the Vex have laid over the city.
Well done, Mithrax. Thank you.
An Elixneed splicer would not have been able to endure this confrontation. And a Lightbearer without a splicer gauntlet would never have been able to enter this domain at all. The Guardian is a union being. A conduit between two houses. They are proof of what can be accomplished when separate components become a single machine. As Zavala Kell says, stronger together. Grow to fight the Vex, but still their offense increases. We sacred splicers study the Vex. We learn to move through them like tall grass. But these, they are strange to me. Their focus is unpredictable. This frustrates me. I can see the data streams as you walk through their space. But I cannot see from where they flow. It is as though a fog pushes in from cold water. It could be the soft voice of my doubt here in this false night. But it could be something greater. Something no splicer has encountered before. You must continue to enter their network. Destroy what you find inside. Each victory cuts one of the threads that hold this endless night in place. The Vex will send powerful foes against you, but be not swayed. Keep to the path. The path leads you to me once more, Guardian. This endless night presses down on us all. I hear the city groan with the strain. The dark brings sickness now. Few can find sleep. The people hear of your triumphs against the Vex, but they see only dark skies above. They are being bent, and some may break. I will aid if I can. I will not be proud, but let the citizens see that we are suffering with them. I have faith they will see us for who we are. The light always shines through in the end, but for now, the work must begin again. Go.
of X are captives to logic, incapable of subterfuge. This makes them corruptible. Who knows what else might lurk inside their network?
Endure as many casualties as necessary to keep the vortex closed.
Thrax disconnect the terminal, but they must retake it to end the incursion. Do not allow it.
Thank you.
subjugated mind. Cross this poor machine so we can leave this hideous place.
Shadows.
What is this phrase?
Primitive human astronomy. They would observe a distant star through a telescope, wait for a planet to cross in front of its position.